You know, guys, I don't think moth species get enough credit for how beautiful their larva stages can be. First, here we have this beautiful bright green skipper moth larva. And then when it turns into a moth, it's just this kind of basic brown colored moth. And then I found this afflicted dagger moth larva that is this very bright, beautiful orange color that has all these spikes on it. And it also turns into kind of just a basic looking moth species.